We're at the big day out at Cockermouth School.
See the other one on the ball.
Yeah.
See if we can make his first turn round.
Right, okay. Oh, I'm scared.
On the right.
It's a fantastic day today. We've got, as you can hear from the back there, there's the skate park people. We've got a climbing wall, football, rugby, cricket, tennis. We've got architectural sculpture. We've got music workshops, DJ workshops, banner painting. In fact, there's that many things, I can't remember everything it is actually, to be honest with you, but there's lots of things going on today.
Fantastic. So why has this been organised then?
Well, basically, what we're trying to do is get the clubs in town to speak to the young people in town and vice versa, so that everybody can know what everyone else is doing. And hopefully end up with more people being involved with things that they don't normally do.
Jonny!
Yeah?
What do we have to do? Come on, Jonny!
Oh!
Yeah. Oh, wow! 1,000,000 points to you, Richard!
Are you alright?
Yeah.
I've been involved for a few years. I mean, this is our second time. We did it on the main street the first time. And we got such a good response then that we decided to do it again, but this is on a bigger scale than we had last time.
Well, it's not that high a big win.
Look, me here.
It looks high from up here, down here.
Thanks,
sir.
Hey.
Get out the way! Oh, hi. Fireman's John reporting for duty.
Get out the way, Johnny. This is my...